Howard was a gentleman. He was the son of American missionary parents who went to China. Later on, he came and went to school in the United States and then went into the Navy in Pensacola and became a naval pilot. In June of 1941, and went back to China, he joined the Flying Tigers.
Born in China of American parents, James Howard wanted to help turn back the Japanese tide that was overwhelming it. After intensive training, the volunteer fighter pilots went into action. They took on large flights of enemy bombers and fighters. The Flying Tigers repeatedly turned back the enemy, inflicting heavy damage.
In 1940, to be back in the States, he transferred to the Air Force and came to us as a captain in Salem, Oregon, in the 356 Squadron.
And all of a sudden, we wound up with our squadron's CO, Captain Howard, famous pilot from the Flying Tigers. And to all of us, we had a real hero who even spoke to you. He'd say good morning, you go and ask him a question, he'd answer you. I don't know if I would say a complete turnaround, that would indicate it wasn't good. But everybody was upbeat. Everybody wanted to see Captain Howard, who soon became Major Howard, who soon became Colonel Howard.
He was a very, very competent professional fighter pilot. And we very seldom saw him smile, but he did smile when he sat in the cockpit. And he spoke Chinese. And his airplane was named Ding Hao. He was very much of a leader, very quiet, and everybody respected him for what he was. And of course, he demonstrated that when he got the Medal of Honor.
Howard flew in that mission in AJA.
Fighter resistance in the target area was heavy. During combat, Howard became separated from his group and lost considerable altitude.
And he had shot a German plane. He knocked it down and happened to look up, and he saw this squadron of German planes attacking the 401st Bomb Group. So he took off for it.
Howard attacked 38 German planes himself, all alone up there, and he got back.
Jack Van Aken was his armor, and he said when Howard came in, he said two, two, and two, which meant two down, two possibles, and two damaged. But the 401st Bomber Group said that it was six down. The Bomber Group said the guy that was in AJA attacked the Germans fiercely, and he shot six planes down and chased the rest. Colonel Howard is our big hero. That is Jim Howard's AJA Dinghao. And this is the plane that was put out right after the war.
I was really happy to see that they used Jim Howard's plane, because 354th never got too much credit for what they did. And some of these model companies, they don't do our planes, they just do 8th Air Force stuff. So I was happy to see this. The most famous one of our planes is Ding Ho. Of course, Howard came from the Flying Tigers, and Ding Ho is a Chinese name. It means very good, because Ho in Chinese is good. He had that name all along. When he came in, he had that painted on his plane. There's only two of us in that squadron that did painting of the airplanes' names. And I painted Jim Howard's plane. This is my lettering here. It was my painting, the Ding Hao. We put a lot of victory markings on the planes. I did that for Jim Howard's plane. I had a picture taken of me painting the swastikas on the plane. Yeah, you realize he's got Rising Sun victory symbols on here too, because he had Japanese planes that he shot down.